I'm going to write a console application using Lazarus. So I'm going to go File, New. I go down to Simple Program, click OK. There it is there. I'm going to write the simple application. I'm going to compile it. You can't see the output, so you want to see the output. You go to View, Debug Windows, Terminal Output. There it is there. So I'll change it. I put an S there. Compile it again, and there's the S. So to see the console window, you go to View, Debug Windows, Terminal Output.